students, stay home and stay safe. You have long period of time, so you should utilize this period. Today we are going to very interesting class. Already I was given tall graph for you. Already I was given this tall graph for you. More number of students had finished very beautifully. Today we are going to make a new graph. Okay students, now we are going to the session. Need of things, graphed color paper, any color of paper, graphed color paper, scissor, gum and thick your old note cover. Now we are going to start the session, okay? I take only one paper. And fold it first. Fold like this, students. Listen carefully. Fold like this. Enough. After we go to cut the paper. If you handle the scissor, you should help to your parents, okay? Carefully handle this scissor. You take one paper, cut like square in shape. Cut like this, square in shape, okay? Now we are going to fold the paper into cone shape. Fold the paper into cone shape. Fold and paste the gum. Apply the gum and paste it. Paste it like the cone shape. Now we are going to cut the paper into round shape. Go to paste the cone into this paper. Apply the gum and paste it after of the circle. Paste like this. Now the first round is finished, then go to paste second round. Paste like this.
inside of the circle. See students, at last I always paste like this. You should try your best and send it to your WhatsApp group. Thank you students.